are the most beautiful audience we've had tonight. Yeah, you're welcome, absolutely. Y'all looking so beautiful, so sexy. Especially the women. And the men. And the Wookiees. Yeah, you ever had some of that Wookiee cookie? You know what I'm talking about. Yes, that's the good stuff.
I once made beautiful love to a female Wookiee. Her name was Laquita. We were making love, and I know she liked it. She told me, she said, I don't speak Wookiee, but she said it over and over again, so I assumed she liked it.
Yeah, welcome to Cloud City. I'm the administrator of this facility. My name is Lando. Yeah. And, hey, give it up for Stage Manager Jane. Stage Manager Jane. She's working really hard. How are you doing, Stage Manager Jane?
I'm great, Mr. Billy Dee Williams.
Billy Dee Williams, slow down, slow down. I'm not that handsome, talented actor, Billy Dee Williams. I'm Lando. Get it right. Yeah. So, how are we doing with our, special guest, possibly?
I just got word. His limousine has pulled up to the hotel right now. Yeah.
Okay, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, I didn't want to say this because it's still a tentative maybe, but later on in the show, we have been tweeting at a certain celebrity all month long, and so we're going to have a guest appearance from a, I don't want to say it, here it is, but just be really excited. We're going to have a guest appearance with a celebrity. Are you all excited? Jane, could you be an angel and get me some of my delicious, refreshing malt liquor? Yeah, time lords, y'all like to drink. Yeah, it's easy to get drunk when you can regenerate. You know, there are only two rules that Lando lives by. Rule number one, always have plenty of refreshing cold forward as well. And rule number two, don't forget rule number one. Who wants some of this malt liquor? I got enough for everybody. Oh, yeah, all right. Number 12 wants some, right? Well, what about you, number 4? Come on now, yeah. There you go. Yeah, right. Whoa, I spilled a little bit. Uh-oh, yeah, that's party foul. Yeah. Not for you, old peep. You're underage. All right, yeah. Well, I gotta tell you, it's not easy being the only black man in the universe. Darth Vader sounds black on the telephone, but that's a white dude. He's a white guy. Yeah, that's true. That's right, that's right. So, Stage Manager Jane, how are we doing? Our guest is appearing pretty soon. Yeah?
Yep.
I got my own liquor. Yeah,
what up? Glad that you have company.
Oh, hey, look who it is, everybody. Hey, R2-D2 C-3PO, how are you doing tonight?
It's good to see you, General Calrissian.
Yeah, you're British. I'm doing well. Now, two teacher, how you doing? You still hanging around this loser?
Omega, my game there, my guy, no.
Oh, R2-D2. You silly with your silly bleeps and squeaks. I'll never understand.
Boy,
R2
says you're wise and handsome as always.
That's true, that's true. I am. All that primitive droid language. Yeah. Chewbacca. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Hey, you know, reminds me of the time I blew up the Death Star.
Didn't Master Luke blow up the Death Star?
Well, I also blew up the Death Star, okay? It's called the Battle of Endor. Learn your history, alright? But if you're a real space hero, you will fly directly inside of the Death Star and blow it up from the inside. Just like I do with all the ladies.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, it is.
There are two wonderful
So what's your name, ladies?
Oh, my name is Mayla.
Mayla? Yeah.
And I am Kayla.
Oh, let me use my microphone hand.
Nia, no. Get the fuck out of here.
I thought he'd never leave.
Yeah.
Oh, so ladies, maybe you'd like to follow me this way and I'll show you my big black lightsaber. Ah!
Oh, shit.
like the sound of that. Yeah, I,